Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.